on the best side of all the judging so far in his career, but a lot of people had a problem with the Pacquiao decision. Do you feel any kind of threat, a little scared about maybe, you know, what the scorecards are going to be this time if the fight does go the distance again?
I just think that at this point, if it goes a distance and the fight's close, man, they'll give it to Manny due to the controversy, and people don't want to get attacked anymore. The judges don't want to get, you know, all the beef like they did in the last one. So we have that in consideration. We know that if the fight goes the distance and it's close, Manny Pacquiao is going to win. We know that. We take that in consideration because, you know, there was a lot of beef in the first one. The judges took a lot of toll in it, and they don't want to go through the same thing anymore. So
are you guys going to go for the knockout in this fight?
You know, I'm not looking for a knockout. You know, I'm looking to beat him right, and beat him fair, decisive, round by round. Don't get me wrong. At this point of Manny's career, I can have Timmy apply pressure, you know, and he can hurt him. Because Timothy, as you can see, Timothy's last fight, his punches got sharper. He's hitting a lot harder, and he's maturing day by day in his craft. And don't get me wrong, man, something can happen in the fight. Tim has a heavy hand, and Manny Pacquiao opens up a lot. And anything can happen, but I'm just telling you this, we gotta win very clear.
How confident is Timothy Bradley now? When he fought Pacquiao the first time, that was his first rodeo.
How confident?
Now he beat Marquez.
Well, how confident can he be after he beat the guy that knocked out Pacquiao?
Exactly.
You know? And after he went, you know, 12 rounds with Provodnikov and hurt, and he fought at will because he was out through the whole fight, you know, and he comes back and he wins the fight, and then he beats Juan Manuel Marquez, pound for pound the best, who had just knocked out Manny Pacquiao. His confidence level was high. So he knows. He was in there with Manny Pacquiao already once. They danced together once. So he already knows what to expect. We're not going to get in there and say, oh, what am I going to expect? He already knows what to expect. He knows he's going to have speed and power coming his way.